Hello everyone. In my previous video, I showed you just all my favorite keychains of all time. Now I'm going to show you the rest of my keychains. These. Right here, as you can see, are my other favorite keychains that I get from places I've been to. As you can see, that places such as Kings Island, Chicago, Universal Studios. Here's another keychain I got from Universal Studios. Twister. This whole drawer is of keychains, all our keychains I got from places I've been to, vacations, music parks, but are not quite my favorites. Here I got this one I got from Galveston Island. This one's from Chicago. It's also a magnet as well. I also got some other things. Besides keychains in here, as you can see, some things I got from places I went. This I got from Minneapolis Zoo, which I used to live at Minneapolis for 6 years. This is also from the campground I go to every summer that I mentioned in my previous video. There's a Sears Tower I got. Also, obviously from Chicago. Now, I'm going to show you the rest of my keychains that I have. Right here, ta-da, is all of my keychain collection. As you can see, I have a lot. Wait. Many of these keychains, such as games that actually work, like Bop It, Twister. This game actually works. You open it up, and you just place these on the floor. As, like this. And you can actually really play it. Keychains that light up. The light off. There's all kinds of different keychains I got. Keychain Busy Bee. Keychain Play-Doh. Throughout this, I got all kinds of keychains. Keychain Flark. There's a keychain train that actually goes around. A keychain Connect 4, you can actually play it. A keychain art kit with real paint in it. As you can see. Even got a little paintbrush, real paper. Here's some other keychains I got. keychain radio fire wagon. Keychain blow up chair. So throughout I got different keychains. Keychain fart machine. Keychain tinker toys. Keychain ant farm. Keychain viewmaster. Keychain Candyland. I got many light up keychains throughout my collection. I also got a keychain electronic pop bubble popping keychain. Bubble wrap. And sometimes surprise noises come up when you press this. There's just some of the keychains that I have. Keychain noodle, keychain slinky. There's another light up keychain I have. All these. And these are just, this is only the top. It goes all the way to the bottom. This is how deep the bin is. Let's go all the way down. And then just slide across. So yeah, these are pretty much all of my keychains. As you can see, there's plenty of different keychains. Keychains from places I went, keychains from places I went. Stores, malls, gifts, people gave me, found, all kinds of places. And I still will continue to collect them. Got a little stinky dog. I started collecting these keychains since I was like 8 years old. So I've been collecting them for a very long time. I even got a keychain Yahtzee that you'll really play. Most of the keychain games like this you'll really play. Oh, here is the, now it's lighting up, my little whale that lights up. Pretty neat, isn't it? Little keychain clamshell. Keychain race car. I got plenty, at least 20 little keychain cars of some sort.